Hi, I didn't see you there. My name's Matt Hometown, and welcome to the Hometown Show Holiday Hoedown, Part 6. I'm out here on this bit of a rainy seasonal day, trying to find some inspiration for the brand new Hometown Show record. I wonder when it'll come to me. Oh, what's that? It's a little bit of a melody. Oh my gosh, is this it? Could this be the magical, mystical tool that's been calling out to me like a maiden across the seas? Perhaps this is it. The tool that helps me create the new melody. Or medley. The Hometown Show. Let's give it a toot, shall we? Oh my gosh, what happened to me? I must have passed out. That's not like me. Wait a minute. What happened? Why am I soft and plushy? What's this done to me? Oh my god. Well, maybe I should go and see one of my very special musical guests. Maybe they can help me out. And I turned into a puppet!
Oh, you wouldn't notice!
You have to help me, please!
I can't really help you with the whole puppet thing, but I can sing a nice Christmassy song for you.
Would you?
If you'll help me.
Of course!
Maka-liki-maka is the thing to say on this bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Mele-kaliki-maka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas to you. On this bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Mele Kaliki Maka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas, a very Merry Christmas, a very, very Merry, Merry Christmas to you.
Oh, well, thank Beej. That certainly cheered me up. I mean, I'm still a puppet, but hopefully things will change.
Fingers crossed. Well, it was lovely to see you, and I have got you a little present to help you step into Christmas.
Thank you. Oh. Maybe if I go see the ghosts of Christmas past, present, and future, they can help me. Please be in, please be in. Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. What are you doing here? You don't have an appointment. I need help, please. Well, I'm sorry, well, the big guy's just not going to be happy about that. Oh, you've got to let me in, I'm a puppet, please. I'm sorry, I can't let you in if you don't have an appointment. Let me in, let me in. Get in here. Oh, thank you. See, I blew this instrument and then... Wait, where have you disappeared? Christmas. Oh, hi! I didn't see you there. I haven't seen you since the last time I saw you. Anyway, what are you you doing here? You've yet to step into Christmas, and you certainly don't have an appointment with the big guy.
I don't want to step into Christmas. I'm here to see the big guy. I want to be me again.
No, I'm sorry, you can't just go in. That's not how it works. Oh, listen, I can't stand around here all day. I've got so many people that I need to help step into Christmas. You should have a think about it.
Why does he always want me to step into Christmas? I sure hope the big guy can help me turn back into me again. How am I supposed to blow the instrument with these puppet lips?
Hello. Hi, Mr. Lion. Wait a moment. That's not Mr. Lion. It must be a mask.
Let's see who's really under there.
Oh, hi, Frosty. Wait a minute. Frosty's in the North Pole. It must be a mask.
Oh, hi, Anne. Turns out it was a mask after all. How can I help you, Anne?
Well, I don't know if you've noticed, but I've turned into a puppet.
I didn't notice, actually.
Well, listen, you've helped me before and you must be able to help me again. You must.
Well, have you tried stepping into Christmas like the other ghost said?
Oh, I haven't got time for all that.
Well, if that's the case, there's only one thing for it. You got to see the man who knows, the man who blows.
Trevor Thwaites.
The man who blows. I've got to make a phone call.
Don't answer. It's Matt.
Trev, it's me, Matt Hometown.
Oh, grief. That sounds even worse than usual.
I've changed into a puppet.
You better come round, okay?
I'm on my way.
Okay,
easy. Well, what do you think, Trev?
Well, that's some predicaments you've got yourself in there, Matt. Hometown.
You've got to help me. You have to help me.
I think I can make you the best blower in town.
Oh, that sounds great. What do I need to do?
Pucker up, baby.
Well, the day's almost over. I suppose I should settle down and wait for good old Saint Nick. I'll open my present from Becky and then off I pop. Oh my God! Christmas shoes! Oh, I'd better put on these Christmas shoes now so I look all smart for the arrival of good old Saint Nick. Oh, great. No, not great. I feel strange. Oh my God. It's me. I'm me again. Oh, great. All I needed to do was step into Christmas. Silly me. I should have done it all along. Well, I sure did learn the true value of stepping into Christmas. Didn't really write a new song, mind. Where is that instrument, actually? Oh, shit.